you and every pastor in this room.
Yeah.
Let me please further state that. Now, although I agree with the principles of what you guys are saying, it just doesn't line up with the word.
Amen.
Okay. See, if the Bible says that a servant is worthy of his title.
That's what it says.
It does say that.
The Bible says that we must go to God for what we want.
God.
Everything belongs to the Lord.
Amen.
The Bible says that we have to walk by faith and not by sight.
On a serious note, I will say this. Now, having a fashion show in the church is fine. Now, true fashion shows are not launching or too revealing. I too saw one of his shows, and I must say, it was done in good taste. I mean, Mark is, he is our brother in Christ. And he's your son, Bishop. And none of us sitting around here in this church would suspect Marcus or True of defaming the church.
All right. No, you know what? Bishop,
yeah.
In all due respect, I think you should let Marcus and True do the fashion show in the church. Now, let me out. I don't see any biblical reason that says we can't use fashion shows as a means to raise money for things that we need in the church. That's like air conditioning.
Yeah. What you got to say?
You sure? You ain't bought us some of those Christian shoes, my brother?
Oh, here you go.
What
they say?
Those dogs like him, they've got to suffer like him.
I'm suffering. I'm suffering wrong. Now, you know, y'all just.
Reverend, listen. Pass out the flag. Do what you got to do, okay? All right. The mayor of Baptist Church has always supported your community. Is that not correct?
Amen.
Okay. Let's see what we can do, okay? At this point in time, I want to thank my son Marcus for bringing us together for this ministerial lounge roundtable under the banner of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Amen.
We serve a mighty God.
Amen.
Amen.
Yeah.
It is a great honor that we can sit down and discuss from the pulpit to the runway.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Right. At this point in time, we're going to close out the ministerial lounge. Reverend Ray.
Oh, we need a prayer. We are in need of prayer. And so, Lord Jesus, I come before you again. Woo! Jesus.
Amen.
Most omnipotent. Jesus. Lord God, we ask you to truly be here with us.
Yeah. Yes.
You are here and I'm coming. Ask you to be with us here. And I'm going. We just hope some of us go fast. Lord Jesus, we thank you because you said, the earth is yours and the fullness thereof.
Yeah, amen.
You own the cattle on a thousand hills. And so we thank you that you show us that you are God. And God alone. Yeah. All by yourself.
Amen.
Yeah.
Father God, we ask you once again to be with this group of Ministerial Alliance members. Father God, watch over their souls as we depart this place. And personal note, I thank you for watching over the last pair of souls.